Hello, everybody, and buddy, 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 buddy. Hello, people. Episode 8 now, playing Tiny. It's pretty small, you know. But yeah, so playing Tiny mid, probably against a Shadow Fiend. I thought it was against a Necrophos, but you know, Shadow Fiend isn't gonna be terrible. It's not gonna be very good. At least the ward somewhere that pudge.
30 seconds to battle.
So this game should be okay. They're all really squishy heroes that I can, aside from Pudge and Dingy, aside from Pudge and Tusk, that I will be able to kill très facilement, très très facilement, vraiment facilement. The bear is gonna die of that. She put in way too early.
Well, if you say so.
Why does he have a stout shield on the bear? He's supposed to do that? I don't know. Oh, he's got his items in there. Zero. It's not playing badly. I missed my block because I am AFK.
Tiny, coming in.
Because I do not understand what blocking is.
A rolling stone.
Ooh, I also can't last.
Smack them.
Oh, now I can. That's nice.
Of course. Crush them. It's hot denied.
Oh, nice last hits. Zero last hits. Zero door. Now I'm giving it to him. Three. Oh my gosh, I'm so bad. Okay, I need to get my bottle.
Head for the quarry.
It's tilting me.
Of course.
Cottle, give me mana. Okay. So this matchup's gonna work. He's starting to miss it. So I'll just try not to get the denies now. Just get my last hits. My bottle's the important thing for me. Okay, good. Okay, let's salve up.
A rolling stone. A landslide.
No, no, no. I need my bottle. 2 minutes.
Sure.
Come on.
Head for the quarry.
Okay, SF is missing. He's probably got an invisory and it's right next to me right now, isn't he? No, no, you can't just keep taking my career.
Rolling out.
Okay, okay, I'm kidding. I need my bottle.
Your middle tower is
under siege. Ugh, great tier. Great tier. Yes. Wraith King. So epic jungle. Decides to.
Sure.
You actually outplay me. Not great. It doesn't have a long range race, yeah. No. Oh, that was close. Okay, magic wand. 52.
For the
Why is he doing this? Oh, great teammates, great teammates. This isn't going to be a room. Because, oh wow. Yellow.
Better saved for later.
Now he returns. Great.
Head for the quarry. A rolling stone.
I lost. Oh. Harder and harder. To keep up in this lane. His career isn't going to be upgraded for a while.
Right away. Rock
you. I said don't have any wards up around here.
You got it. Rock on.
So smooth.
Rolling.
Sound resume. So, top is. Wait, who's the carry? Wait, who's carry then? Slight issue, probably. Sea Lion Druid. Good, he's got stuff on his hero instead of the bear. So he's good. Doesn't have the exact same goal as me. Wait, he does? No. Wait, what? What's going on? I can't see his gold because he's it. Because he's disconnected, can I? What is this? It's Arabic in the chat. Back to front Russian or something, I'm not sure.
Rock on.
Not
your middle tower is being attacked.
Time to get the bounty.
Yes. Of course.
Your middle tower is under attack.
That's okay, can pause. Okay, so I can go gank this lane pretty easily, to be honest. I just need to, as long as Pudge is bot, should be okay. Just need to get that bounty and then I can go get their bounty probably. Wraithing going mid to KXP, I think he is, yeah. She knows that much. They took the thingy and now I can't save Earthshaker. Well, I can.
I gather no loss. You just fell apart. Sure.
Your top tower is under siege.
Rolling!
Nice. Okay. That was really good. Got a lot of XP from that. I'm gonna sell this and then buy anything. HJ. Back up for a minute. Buy my thingy. Treads. Base. I guess I'll go back to base. Yeah. Okay, so I'm level 6. SF's level 8. What? Is he even farming jungle or something? Not getting that many knives. He doesn't even have any ice. Something black. Is he saving up for a blink or is he rushing out?
Tiny, coming in. Put us invisibility. Of course.
I'm gonna go gank this SF. I need to kill him. He's the bigger target for me.
Rock on.
Assume he's in the jungle. Might just scan. Where is he? Where'd he go? Oh, it's Tusk. Okay, apparently that doesn't work. Oh no, I have a magic wand. I had on the wrong key. Oh, I thought I pressed it. That's bad. Well, we got the SF kill at least. How much is he worth? 270, what? It goes backwards for the SF, because he's... It goes back to everyone, right? What? The Tusk just messes up everything. It's weird. I can kill him pretty easily, to be honest.
You haven't got the stone. The rolling stone. Going. All mine. Of course.
I'm always scared when I have both my spells on cooldown. I'm gonna go on that high ground, hit this a bit. Deny this. Fade them out, hopefully.
Dominating.
Great. Ooh. As long as it doesn't have an invis rune, or they have a pug. Arcane? Can we even buy an arcane? It's so overrated. Someone's having a good time top.
settle.
Push the tower. It's good.
Dire structures have been fortified.
Finders, keepers.
Come on.
I gather
aww. Oh, Necro chasing me. Oh,
of course.
Oh, okay. Push top, I think. How low's the tower? It's in deny range.
I'm under attack. Here they are.
Revenge and Tusk. Oh, it's bad. I need some vision. But I don't have any troll at all.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Should I farm my blink or try and be active? Farm my blink or try and be active? Try and be active. There's a guy. The Wraith King for reincarnation. Yeah, nice. 5, 4, 3, 2.
Save your peepees, kids.
Oh! Freya, free kill.
A rolling stone! Going!
Oh my gosh, I'm dead. Just like that. Ah, oh, I saw the pudge. Just didn't pay attention. Oh, he's close to the middle, yeah, he is. Oh!
Yes.
So Necro's got Dagon already, this isn't good. Brown beats Dagon Necro. Gonna run TP bot, get this haste rune, then I think I'll try and rotate around the back of that tower. Assume that there'll be someone there. Totally necessary bottom.
The enemy's bottom tower has been
destroyed. Better saved for later.
Your middle tower is being attacked.
Head for the quarry!
Let's go. Do I use the haste to run?
Your top tower is under attack.
So.
Radiant has fortified its structure.
Use the haste to run. His reincarnation. Nice, that's a really nice proper boss. Haste it up? Maybe. Nice. Big toss. Oh, back there, back there. I should almost got hooked. Wouldn't have been good.
Your bottom tower is being
attacked. I'm just gonna try and get one of these losses.
The enemy's top tower has fallen.
A rolling stone. Into the bottom. Invisibility. Right away. Going.
There's 10 HP between them. Oh, okay. Well, at least I don't think now. There's quite a few deaths. Four deaths, four kills. At least I'll be able to get a lot of stuff out of it now. So how much does my combo full deal? 900. Seems good. 100 magical and one hit, so I can one shot Venge. I can one shot. I need to get farmed up these guys. Pretty fun. Well, I one shot SF. Oh, he's got a 10 ATP. 1080 HP. Do we have backup?
Your top tower is being attacked.
Got him. Nice. One kill. Give me bounty. Oh, man. I try and. What's Necro have? Just has Dagon. I'm gonna stay high ground. Hopefully
your bottom tower has fallen. If I was a betting artificial intelligence, I'd put money on them killing you now.
Echo Saber. Here's another one, get the bouncy. Oh, this blink is so nice, man. So nice to find a real line. Who's blue? Who's blue? Tusk. Did he cancel his TP? No, he has Shadow Blade, look out. SF has Shadow Blade. Necro's trying to go on him. That was my bad. I shouldn't have gone in like that. Raid King has a should illuminate. Oh, it's big. Oh, and then he's full of mana, and if he has a blink, which he doesn't. Nice. Push mid. It's good. I might just go. Thanks.
You're going to break that respawner, using it so much. It wasn't built for this kind of traffic. The enemy's middle tower has fallen. It's a good feeling, isn't it? I wouldn't get used to it.
Yep.
Okay, try and get a good pick. I can one shot Venge still and not SF. But I can definitely lower SF a lot. No, I can't one shot Venge anymore. Actually, I can't really one shot anyone anyway. I need some people to lower them first. What kind of detection do they have? This is great. What's Necro have? 1/100? That's not much HP. Do they have dust? No, they don't.
I gather no loss.
Your top tower is under attack.
Oh my gosh, that was not good. My bad. Oh, that was a massive throw. I knew there were loads of people. I shouldn't have done that. Oh well. Time to go kill myself.
Radiant structures have been fortified.
Crush me!
Your middle tower is under attack.
Okay, my team doesn't need me. It's nice. Always nice to
know. I just can't get him.
Okay. So, time to push, I guess. Or maybe Roche.
Right away.
That's a lot of money down there. Not risking it. Saber? Yeah, we can actually, it's all dead. I was playing on the first guy actually. Yeah. Still got Aegis. He thinks we're all dead. I'm not gonna go for this, I'm gonna go for Shadow Blade. Silver Edge. Whatever you gotta call.
Yes!
Keeping up my stash. So as not to reveal it to my enemies that definitely check my inventory. Still got a ward on the high ground. Pretty good. Didn't have any vision there. Detection. What we need. He's got a Dragon Lance on Venge. What level is that? 18, level 20 rig.
Radiant has fortified its structures.
He's Shadowfiend is the raid boss.
Bring me to be honest.
Oh wait, this guy's not.
Of course. Attack. Boom.
How low does Venge need to be? Too short. She probably does need to be pretty low. Where does this guy need to be? Doesn't need to be as low.
I gather no. Put aside for now. Going.
What's his enemy? Oh, okay. I will hold a more. The region is just so nice. So I need to get a big jump on something. My aim is just to fight around the... SF buyback? What? Thus? Pull back. I'm gonna do this. Shadow Blade and base. Yeah, take the shrine, take the shrine. Oh! Oh no! I have my shadow there. Could be worse. I guess. So, let's see. 34, 24, 9, 8, and 8. pretty packed game. Level 18. Druid, how's Druid doing? Mjolnir.
I was spawned 14 seconds, guys. You wait. Thanks.
Oh! Waste that smoke game. I feel like they're all dying. No, apparently. I need to do all loads of damage. Which I made is a good Shadow Blade reveal. Six more kills from a blink.
I gather no
kills or assists from a blink.
Head for the glory.
I love the echoes, they have a double proc. Just so nice. you split it up with between two creeps, you just whack whack.
Yes.
I don't have a TP actually.
A rolling stone.
I'm gonna run into this bench.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Sure.
Your bottom tower is under siege.
Oh, shit. Time to get back, I guess. Definitely.
Fresh meat.
Oh, no, 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 Druid. No, that's not even it. Just got it. Blue. Top. Peck at the top. Yeah, they can't defend. Not gonna use any of my spells except Shadow Blade. Make sure I can actually get out of this.
Not
that guy though. Alright. Just keep running around farming as we can.
Finders keepers.
Yes. Get him.
I should have switched this out earlier. That's with the shrine, I can just do it since it's next to the secret shop. Really easily.
Double damage. Rolling. Better save for invisibility. Going.
Somehow I don't think they're gonna have detection. So I'm just gonna run and kill the SF wherever he is. This DD, if I can find him. Time.
Check out.
Top kick. Lil XD. Seems good. I can silver edge onto him though. I mean, I can't get him to use the Shadow Blade, but maybe I'll perma stun him long enough. What does Korea have?
Dire's courier has been callously murdered.
I never know.
Oh no. It's reverse F1.
Fresh mate! All my advice.
Right.
The enemy's bottom balance has been destroyed.
So it's bad, man. We should be okay if we don't get caught.
Tiny, coming in.
Why did I just lock combine? I would have gone to find the range, it's just I'm not that ballsy.
A rolling stone into the bottle with you. Sure. What have we here? Right away.
I'm not gonna turn. Just expect me to turn. Oh. No.
Look out for fallen rocks.
So he drops items. Yeah, we need to go Roche. And stop them because they're probably doing Roche right now. Said low druid takes. Anyway. Just got his button. We need sentries for us up. I think he's TPing back now. Oh, I thought I was outside the range, and I was. Oh my god. Kill the axe. I don't need two of us, though. It's not a single target. I mean, we got the racks, so that's okay. Definitely be worse. AC, I guess. Where's Wraithkin going, AC?
Radiant structures have been fortified.
Oh, he's a player. No, he's not. What I buy instead? Refresh it. No, Manta, BKB. I think BKB would be good. Does that purge the thingies? Yeah, they do have a lot of magic against. Necro's back this Dagon 5. As long as we don't overextend, then we should be fine. We don't commit. Overcommit. Let's see. Oh, big creeper. Got a so rich. that earlier. Be time. Why is my my eggs is in the stash? It's in my stash. I should just go to a shop, shouldn't I? So that, that's not how it works. Okay. Now we'll push this way. Is Echo Sam up?
Sure.
Yeah. Call that big old. I also farm a lot faster. Oh, we should try and get a pick before we do this, but like this brute force way seems to work. Attack. 200 avalanche damage. WK, you go first. WK. I'm thinking how I type. Yeah, dust! If only. Nice! Yes! The big Echo Slam. Oh, we got him! Time to buy back. Switch that. TP that. Switch that back. Run, run, run. Silver Edge. No, no, please, please, please don't make my buyback worthless. Oh, made my buyback worthless. Yeah, that's so fresh, it's destroying us. I'm gonna go take their ancients. Oh, waste of buyback. That's what you got. Oh, but this increases the combo damage a lot, doesn't it? What about that? I can go kill this Tusk right now, can't I? Nice! Can we solo kill? It's no buyback, but what is to die back?
I gather no.
So what's this now? 1,300 combo. Yeah, try and stun my tank. Mark.
Put aside for now. What have we here? Oh yes.
So this is gonna be another long game. Now I can solo kill SF, I think. With this DD. What does Scottle have? He's kind of, he keeps running around in this. I'm really confused about that. That's cool stuff, look. Not sticking around. It's really not worth it. Right away. Yeah, why don't we just stop farming? Should work. theoretically.
I gather no moss. Tiny, come in! I'll gather.
Just keep running. Oh, slow farming game. At least I'm getting my challenge if we win this. It's the upside. Pretty pissed we lose this game this late though. Cooldown 2 minutes. Probably get my axe soon. Or my axe, my BKB soon. Oh, the ancients.
Head for the glory.
Nice craggy. Little fucker. My silver axe, little fucker. Come on, Ed. Tusk got a gem. Cottle can't solo backdoor. If I had buyback, I'd get backdoor, but Cottle can't. Seth is really low. This guy still has ult. Push while they're low. Push. Just push. Just take top tower. They can't do anything without the solar crest. You're so much stronger. As long as you don't get hooked, you're fine. Just take the racks, then you can fight. Focus the buildings. Druid. Hit the buildings. Killing a Seth, but Seth probably should have buyback. Okay, nice work, guys. Finally win a game. I'm dead again. So Seth, we do better than I'm. That would be wrong. I am dead. 100%. Double Echo Slam, solo, seems good. Will I be alive? I'll be alive, yeah. GG, well played. You didn't see that go into the room. Into the room. Because it did. Anyway, yeah, that's episode 8 of Dota with Dan. Another level, seems good. Feels good. Another level. And yeah, I'll see you next video. I won't see you. You'll see me. You'll see me play, because there's no actual level of